If you're tired of holding your hose up to the freshwater port on your RV, give this a try. Cut off a few feet from an old hose, screw it onto your current hose, and then slide it down the neck into the tank. Hands-free filling.